team's really good at eating. Oh!
It's because we've got the biggest mouths.
Use your children! Go on, Meg! Go on, Meg! Oh no!
Come on, Mikey! What is this?
Look at them up your mate! Josh! On the other point to town.
Oh,
Jack Briggs left anyway. Just about. That's it. Well, got at least half pound there. Look at Jane, look at
Oh, thanks.
Oh, lovely.
Did anybody
want
a jacket? No.
You have to bought yourself.
She's what, passing down?
Bloody hell, Jake, you've been moaning for them.
Pardon?
You've been moaning for them.
I know, but I'm all three sweets of kids. What it looks like is hopefully they're too quiet not to be there and go back there.
It's true.
That's why I do a Christmas with biscuits. Apart from my mum's fat friend comes out and eats like all the nights. So we have to take them out before she gets there.
He takes the biscuits out for Christmas, right? He takes the nicest biscuits out and asks them to his mum. Takes the nicest ones out first.
What a tutor we've got, eh?
But you're all made up now.
Who missed teaching me?
Pardon?
What? I seen that! That was disgraceful.
I've got time to do.
That was disgraceful.
I just said I wanted two.
You missed teaching me?
No.
Yeah, you did.
No.
You've got to. To what? It doesn't work out for
you.
One of you, Sam, you need to volunteer. Yeah, go on, Jordan, you're over here.
Go on.
Can you get me some water for me?
I thought you was offering me a Maltese then. Are you glad you came now?
Yeah, I am.
To say,
do you know, I could just eat now a nice Chinese.
Oh, don't.
Like, sweet
that
and sour. Right. And little prawn crackers. So you pile it on the prawn cracker and then eat it. And all the crackling noise it makes.
Stop it, I'm starving. Yeah, I know.
I'll be going round twice tomorrow. I'm taking two buddies.
You make me laugh, do you know?
I just stock up on olives.
Stock up on olives? What are you doing?
Are you a cat?
Yeah, Jake. Jake's got them now. What are you doing? You stuffed them in advance of what you did.
I'll wait till Sunday. I'll be in office, but I normally sleep till 11:30.
Go on!
I get up, put the dogs out for a wee, come back in, make a teapot, put it in my pocket, open my drawer, put it next to it. Have a little cup of tea, watch a bit.
Been recording for 9 minutes. Wow. What? Oh, I've got loads of memory on this phone, not too much.
Just don't record yourself, we don't want that camera breaking, do we? We've got a whole weekend here.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
My camera broke, so you like put it on your face.
Just be careful.
I will be careful from your face. And from Nicholas too.
Just don't turn it around.
Yeah. No, I'm the true winner. Not even pointing at it anyway. Hey, can we get a video of the Maltesers? No. Cont.
I promise you tomorrow I'll join in all of them. I'm just a bit tired.
They're still trying to do that challenge.
Just listening to violins, but I can't hear any.
Yeah.
I'm in a split second, guys, so let's make sure we get the
keep them loose.
Okay, we're ready. Get the menu on the march, guys.
Go!
Don't eat it.
Start again. I need you to stand here. Got a 12 and a half minute video of just nothing.
Wait, what's that?
What are you hiding? Some water.
These are the driest things. These are like the second driest things on earth next to Weetabix, but if you eat them scruffily, trying to scoff them, won't work. Eat them calmly, it works. Jake, don't try to scoff them. Eat them slowly.
Yeah, I know, but they still won't listen
because we
walked. The
man upstairs, though.
What?
Have you looked
in that shop yet?
No.
Phil,
no.
Is this cheating?
Yes, you can't. So, this is 50 points, guys. So, let's share on your team. Okay, we've got emergency water.
Pack in. Stop being nasty. Don't know how, but don't. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Good luck. Fun and easy. Jake? You didn't eat the second one I got you?
Oh, no, it was on the floor, I didn't eat the first one.
Oh.
Okay, so, we've got the best spinning, you want to give up. We've got the water, the drinks, you want to give up. Okay, we've got a minute of the club. So guys, 50 points, this is the new game. So, 3, 2, 1, go!
Come on!
We have got a winner. We've also got a disqualification.
Why?